I'm looking for someone who can rig my speeder.
Trouble with the winds, huh?
Is it that obvious?
Cela Rovac is the best bike modder on this side of the Hydean, but she's not keen on strangers.
That's okay. Neither am I.
She hasn't been around lately. Maybe her friends in Kadua know where she is.
Kadua? Yeah, that's,
Just outside Mirogana. It's a wind fishing settlement.
Right. Wind fishing. Obviously. Let's get out of here.
Listen, things are changing for me. My talent is finally being noticed. I even got a partner who's been really counting on me. It's like I keep telling everyone, I can fix anything. Anything. Hey, I told you, boost your bike, then we'll talk. It's like I keep telling everyone, I can fix... Okay, Nyx. Let's go.
All private vessels must verify their transponder before...
bars around here. Huh. Wind fishing. That must be Kadua.
This is the one.
Rip it the other way.
Hey, this is Kadua, right?
Maybe. What's an off-worlder like you doing here?
I'm looking for Sila Rovac.
Why? You Empire?
No. I heard she can rig my speeder.
Sila left. We don't know where she is.
Can't believe you're still protecting her after what she did. Well, I'm not. She's living cliffside, near Jaunta's Hope.
Got it. Jaunta's Hope.
Thank you.
Are you CeeLo? I need to kick up the power on my speeder.
I don't work with off-worlders anymore. But you look like you're out of options. Got a name?
Right, sorry. It's Kay. Kay Vess.
I can help you, Kay. But if you want a real kick, I'll need a part. An atmospheric accelerator. The imps have one in their wind harvester.
I mean, why don't I just steal it for you then?
Oh yeah? Then take these. They'll power down the turbine, and that's your way in.
All right. Sounds good. I'll take care of it and meet you back here.
I'll send the coordinates.
Hey, CeeLo, how do I use those,
mag disruptors. Just secure them to the circuit panel near the turbine.
Guess I probably could have figured that out.
Oh, and they're low capacity, so the charge might not last.
All right. Let's go, Nix. Those charges didn't really last. I'm past the turbine, but now my exit's blocked.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, though. I mean, you are really good at this.
No, yeah, I am. You'd just think there'd be an easier way to get an atmospheric accelerator.
Actually, I only made the one. It's in the converter room at the top of the harvester.
The Empire stole it?
I gave it to them. In exchange for some off-world parts. I didn't know they'd use it to divert the winds and cut off our farmers.
Well, the good news is they won't have it for much longer. Wow. Could have used a few more of those mag disruptors. You got it. Hit the button, Nix. I'm fine, really. Why do I get the feeling you didn't really need this thing to boost my bike?
Well, I could have used something off the shelf, but this accelerator will give you a much stronger kick.
I'll be the judge of that. Thank you.
That must be it. I have your accelerator. It looks like this place can't run without it.
I told you it has some serious kick. And hey, with the winds back to their natural course, you'll have a way out.
Ready to go?
What did I tell you, CeeLo? Easy.
I never should have made this. At least now, it'll be used for something good.
Good is a bit of a stretch.
Well, I like you a lot more than I like the Empire. Where's your speeder? I'll just juice the repulsor here, and you're all set. Bet it's strong enough to ride double now.
Huh. Really?
I meant your little pet there.
Yeah, me too. That's what I meant. Thanks. I should go.
See you around, Kay.
Now, this is more like it. Hang on tight. Okay, Waka. My speeder's been modded.
Nice. Meet me at the Marketplace Cantina. It's, more private than the calls. I'll fill you in there.
Hey, with the nav computer and your repairs, how much am I gonna owe you?
Okay, we're friends. We'll get to that.
I wouldn't call us friends.
You will, because I just found you an EML 850 compatible nav computer. And since I know what I'm doing, it's free.
What's the catch?
No catch. There's this old wreck buried in Amberine, and it's loaded with compatible parts.
It's not stripped already?
Look, I mean, we tried. The winds picked up and not all of us have fancy speeders. Then part of it collapsed and sealed it off.
Can't I just, like, boost one off a pike cruiser or something?
Not possible. Trailblazer's a custom job. Off-the-shelf parts won't cut it. You're lucky I even remember this wreck. Even luckier that I have a plan. I just, need a Class 11 power core.
And where exactly am I supposed to get that?
All kinds of places. Like, you know, Imperial compounds.
We barely made it out of that space station alive. You trying to get me locked up?
I'm just trying to get your ship fixed. You're welcome. And don't die, all right?
hide your shiny feet!
I'm at that Imperial compound, Walker.
Good. Now remember, Class 11 Power Core. It'd probably be near an engineering area, but somewhere a little more secure. Maybe look for an office, a smaller room.
Copy. Staying alert.
Come on!
Looks like an engineering area.
Where is she? Search the area! Where is she?
We have lost sight of the target. Abort the search.
That's a power core. Grab the back to Nyx. Good boy. Nyx, you're up. Class 11. Perfect. Sleep tight. Showtime, Nyx. All right, distract him, Nyx.
Just shoot it! Leave me alone!
Interesting.
Okay, let's try this.
cool. Get in there, Nix. This'll help.
Keep searching! Lisa!
Secure the area! Locate her!
Keep searching! We've lost the target. Keep your eyes open!
Keep looking!
Nothing.
Okay. I think we lost him, Nix.
Contact over here.
All clear. Holding position.
Roger. Staying alert.
Copy that. We'll capture the fugitive.
Yes, sir. Fugitive on site.
Confirmed fugitive in your sector. All units. Extremely dangerous. Search the area and take her down.
No contact.
She must be around here somewhere. Affirmative. Stay on full alert.
Get me the fugitive right now.
All quiet here.
Yes, sir. We will blast on sight.
Someone nearby?
We have reports of an armed fugitive in your sector. Keep looking. We can't let her get away.
Copy that. We'll be on high alert.
Understood. See something?
You won't get past us.
Let's blow that up.
Area secure, but keep this channel open.
It was nothing. Roger. I'll stay alert.
Don't worry.
No contact over here.
Get that fugitive.
What do you see? Nix, hit that barrel.
All units, there is a dangerous criminal in your sector. When you find her, blast her.
Here we go again. Strange.
Copy that. On the lookout.
Acknowledge. It was nothing.
Got something, bud.
We have reports of a dangerous criminal near your location. Keep looking. She's got to be taken out.
Yes, it was nothing. Roger. We'll neutralize her.
Understood. Don't get far.
Let's regroup.
All clear of this sector.
Still nothing.
Understood. She won't get past us. Understood. We'll take her down.
Here goes.
Quiet here.
Oh,
Roger. Finding the target remains top priority. Right. Are you joking?
All units, we have been alerted of a dangerous criminal moving through your sector. Find her and blast her.
Deploying detonator.
No prisoners.
Quickly.
Computer, it'll be pretty easy to find, right?
Yeah, you just need to get through the maze of hallways, climb through some ancient rubble, and hope the whole thing doesn't cave in on you.
Oh, easy then. Hey, I think I'm at some kind of tunnel.
That'll get you to the wreck. Only way through is with that speeder mod.
Thank you. Okay, as I was saying, Waka, I'm here. What do I do?
All right, install the power core and hit the capacitor with your ion blaster module. With the core in place, the door should open right up.
Core goes here, I guess. Let's power up the core. He was right.
Ready to go?
Wow, look at this place. Waka, I'm in.
Amazing, right? These High Republic cruisers were something special. Nav computer will be on the bridge, so... Good luck! How's it going?
Hyperdrive doesn't really need a nav computer to work, right?
As long as you don't mind ending up in a black hole, no.
To figure out where the bridge is.
Stopped scrapping it. Everyone figured it wasn't worth the risk.
Except you.
It's a calculated risk, Kay. And I'm good at math.
Thank you.
Like the weight of the bridge is shut.
Maybe if we get the reactor going. I need to get power to the ship somehow. I think I'm at the reactor.
That's your best bet. It's probably a multi-step activation from bottom to top. If it works at all.
Should warm it up. Reactor's up. Now let's see if it'll power the rest of the ship. Okay, I think we gotta climb up to the top. Yeah. actually worked. That should get us to the control room. I think I'm almost there.
That's great.
Yeah. You okay?
Huh? Just fixing the trailblazer. Hurry it up, okay?
To get that lift to come down. Walker, I made it.
Huh? Oh, yeah, perfect. Nav computer will be in the console.
Okay. I can't pry this open. I think it needs authorization. authorization granted. To subscribe the NAV computer and...
Those are Zarek Bash agents. How did they find us? Cover, buddy. Something's not right about this, Nix. Let's grab it and go. Now. This looks like a nav computer.
Don't be mad, Kay. I mean, I knew what she needed. I know what she's been through. I'm the one who fixed her.
You're gonna kill me for a ship?
No. For the Trailblazer. Zarek Besh wanted you alive, but I can't afford any loose ends.
Neither can I. Vale, right? If this is about Sliro's ship or the Rebels, it's just a big, big misunderstanding.
I don't care.
At least hear me out.
Here. Enough. Just come quietly.
Who are you?
Run. I said, run.
Whose droid was that? No. We need to get out of here, Nix. Keep running. We'll jump to anywhere else, if the ship's even there. Ugh, this can't keep happening. From now on, it's just you and me, Nix. Like it should be. Fighting over my bounty. Is it that high? Over a stupid stolen ship? That Vale person almost had us. We need to get rid of this death.
Hold on, Nix. We need to get out of here.
She'll be here any minute, I'm sure.
You hear that, Nix?
Kay Vess, we meet at last.
Who are you?
Saving you was hard. I'd rather not kill you.
You have a name?
Jalen Vrax. And I hear you got into Sliro's mansion without these.
Where'd you get this?
It's what I do. Secrets, contacts, credits. I'm the one who brings them all together.
Tink Ferrick. This really is Sliro's mansion, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. And the schematics for a safe filled with 157 million credits worth of unmarked Beskar ingots. And I can get you inside.
Uh-huh. You got a droid smith to shut up that gatekeeper? Enough explosives to blow through that chromium time lock.
And don't forget, Sliro's amped up security since your last little visit. You'll need two slicers to get in.
Get in? How about getting out? If it wasn't for Nix, I'd be in the ground.
You'd need an enforcer.
You'd need a whole crew.
That's right. With half the prize to split however you like.
This job, it's a death wish.
Well, you're already dead, Kay. Sliro runs the most lethal syndicate I've ever seen, and he wants you gone. You want to live? Push back. Rob his fortune and buy your freedom.
That easy. There's a reason people like me don't push back on people like Sliro. Survival.
Exactly. And I, for one, am tired of fighting for the scraps left by rich, overdressed tyrants like Sliro. This is our chance. You and I can break him, together.
You really don't like this guy.
I'm just trying to tip the scales for people like us, Kay. What do you think?
I'm in.
ND5 has the list. Track him down. Get our crew. Oh, and don't stab me in the back. Andy's programmed too. Make sure that doesn't happen. Galaxy is yours.
You believe that?
I believe if you follow the plan, no one gets hurt.
Great.
Attempting descent.
Jalen's heist has to work. I mean, Zarek Besh can't catch us if we disappear.
Are you ready? You've got some items waiting for you, Kay.
Sure.